George Linane doing what he loves best. But the experienced caver fell deep underground on Saturday afternoon. By Monday night, he was rescued by a team that included his friend and fellow caver, Maxine Bateman.
I was a little bit worried, and when I first saw George underground, I was quite upset to, you know, see a friend or indeed anybody in kind of pain, and it's not really, you know, it could have been anyone that it happened to. But I put those emotions to one side, got on with the job in hand.
Maxine was one of 300 volunteers involved in the rescue. One of her tasks was to keep George company.
On a stretcher, looking up, seeing all these lights, I just thought maybe a nice hand rub would make him feel better, and to get a squeeze back from him as an acknowledgement was nice, and it could just let me know that he was doing all right.
But despite the drama, George's friends are confident that this won't be the end of his caving career.
Oh, I don't doubt George will be back underground again as soon as he can. He's a big character in the caving community, and super keen on the sport. He's a caver and cave diver. And I think, yeah, give him time to recover. We'll see him again soon.
George is now in hospital recovering from his injuries. His rescue only made possible by a dedicated team who undoubtedly saved his life. Catherine Nash, 5 News.